PSG have gotten themselves a baller in the hands. They have bought Hugo Ekitike from State of the Reims for around 30 million. I feel like this is their first time not spending cash on the hottest and expensive attacker. New PSG sporting director Luis Campos considers Ekitike as a top talent for present and future. There's no loan back, he's staying at PSG. He's a striker and can play as winger. He's very much in the mode of Alexander Isak, so let's see how he will do.